Orthopedic Associates of Lancaster High School Athlete of the Week ran to glory on the football field. Oak Suburban running back Mikey Bentivegna rushed for 382 yards and 6 touchdowns to help the Trojans win their first district playoff game since 1986. The Suburban senior racked up 317 yards and 5 scores in the first half. Bentivegna's touchdowns covered 78, 80, 51, 11, 61, and 53 yards. He broke the school's single-game rushing record on only 13 carries.